beginning of the second quarter. Marcus up 17-14. Goes in. That was a three-pointer. Couldn't pass for only us. She was tied 17-17. 7:43 left to play in this quarter. Over to the left, back to the middle. Long shot. Tough rebound there. Northwood had player had two orange players on him. Sleep there by number three. 6:57 left in this half. Two comes in for 40 for Northwood. Oh, almost loses the ball. 3 points, it goes up. Bounce out. What a foul there, but it's not called. Yes, the ref does call that foul. Jump ball, we have a foul. 6:33 left in this half. Three. outside of the ring, around the back, played the third after, and picked off by number three. Two arms players, went for it, three, one got it. It's on the other side now. And they lose it. Back from the timeout. From the timeout. Northwood had a call, no call the timeout after being up by as much as six and down by one at that last timeout. Over the left hand side. Let's see, get back in there so we can see it better. Over to 15. Coming back this way. Long pass. Thank you. goes up and for 3 points. 29-23. Now Northwood's the one that's down by 6 points. Ball goes in, 29-25. Catch it the other way. Left about 12, 11.